A good wash and go starts off with a great foundation. Today I'm starting out using a shampoo and conditioner by a brand called Soapbox. I also want to thank Soapbox for collabing with me on today's video. I'm pretty sure my hair is going to be soft and my curls going to be defined. So I'm starting off with the shampoo process. So shampoo and conditioning days are basic for me. I just pretty much make sure I cleanse my scalp and just run the shampoo through my hair. And of course, once I'm done cleansing my scalp, I go ahead and rinse the shampoo out, and then I use Soapbox Argan Oil Conditioner. It's not shown in this video, but I did use the conditioner, and my hair turned out to be super soft. Now it's on to defining my curls. I use two of my favorite gels I'm using at this time to help define my curls. Again, I have plenty of wash and go videos on this channel, so I'll link those down in the description box. So here are my results while the hair is wet. So I like to go in and blow dry my hair or diffuse my hair, but I'm using a blow dryer right now. And I like to dry my hair because I feel like I have more control with my hair or how my curls look when I blow dry it a little bit and then allow it to air dry the rest of the way.
Suddenly you hear it everywhere.
Hi guys, so I just come back on camera to show you my results out the week. So it's been a few days, probably a couple of days. Yeah, probably a couple of days. Me rocking my washing style. I like to say washing style because I technically just don't wash and go with my hair. I do like to have a little definition when I'm rocking my wash and goes, just because I don't want my hair to mat up too much if I kind of had it more of a frizzy look. Especially if I don't really have time to really like emphasize and style it on my hair. And again, wash and goes are pretty much easy for me. I just touch up my hair wherever I need to touch it up at, and then I just go. But the Soapbox, again, wash and goes all starts from a great foundation. Soapbox products did really great with helping soften my hair, my curls, and also defining my curls as I progressed into doing my wash and style hairstyle. So these are the final results. I did kind of go in today and blow dry the roots just a little bit, so I have a little bit more length today. As you can see, I mean, it moves, so I'm very pleased. I actually miss my curls. Yeah, so I'm gonna have a link down below for you all who's interested in just checking out Soapbox products. I've never used their products before, so I'm so happy I was able to use their products, and I absolutely love it. So I definitely recommend their Argan Oil Conditioner and Shampoo. It definitely softened my hair, like really softened my hair. So guys, that is it. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. I appreciate it. Don't forget to check out Soapbox products on Soapbox.com. And other than that, talk to you soon. Bye.